Everybody's a dreamer, everybody's a star, everybody's in movies. It doesn't matter where you are. There are stars in every city, in every house and on every street. And as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard, the names are written in concrete. Don't tread on Greta Garbo as you walk down the boulevard. She looks so weak and fragile, that's why she's trying to be so hard. But they turned her into a princess, and they sat her on a throne. So she turned her back on stardom, because she wanted to be alone. You can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. People who work and struggle and suffer for fame. Some who succeeded, some who struggled in vain. Rudolph Valentino looks very much alive. And he looks up ladies' dresses as they sadly pass him by. Avoid stepping on Bela Lugosi, because he's liable to turn and bite. But stand close by Betty Davis, because hers were such lonely eyes. You can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. The people who work, struggle and suffer for fame. Some who succeeded, some who struggled in vain. Everybody's a dreamer, everybody's a star, everybody's in movies. It doesn't matter where you are. Those who are successful, be always on your guard. You see, success walks hand in hand with failure on the Hollywood Boulevard. You see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. People who work and struggle and suffer for pain. Some who succeeded, some who suffered in vain. A non-stop Hollywood movie show, a fantasy world of celluloid villains and heroes. 'Cause celluloid heroes never feel any pain. 'Cause celluloid heroes never